All the beasts in Howling Forest were safe in their caves, nests, and burrows. It was midnight. The storm wind was whistling through the tops of the great ancient trees.